next routine comes to us from Anita's Studio of Dance and Theater Arts, choreographed by Miss Carolyn G. Production has always had a special place in my heart because there are so many students I get to interact with. They all work very hard and are all very special to me, but I couldn't do it without my sister Barbara assisting me. I would also like to thank my mom, Miss Anita, and Miss Kelly, who always lend a hand when needed. And of course, the moms who helped with the costumes. Please welcome to the stage, Fire and Ice.